Meron po ako napanood at may mga nakita akong ano, pictures kung gano'ng ka-sweet ang proposal na ginawa niyo dun sa wife niyo. Mm-mm. Ito po, oh. Ah. During the game, kayo nag-propose.
Oo, halftime.
Halftime. Tapos, si wife ay, ano pong profession? Sports, sports announcer?
Yeah,
ano?
She was, at that time,
courtside reporter.
Courtside.
Her name is?
Patricia Bermudez. Now he's on.
Ang ganda niya.
Oo, super.
Bagay kayo. Paano ho kayo nag-propose? Halftime. Ano half-time. Nangyayari nung halftime?
First time in PBA history, first time in Araneta, or Smart Araneta Coliseum history, nag-propose sa half court during a game. So, it was fun.
Paano? Kunyari ho ako si Patricia, paano ho kayo nag-propose? Okay, kunyari ako si Miss Patricia, eh, courtside reporter, di ba?
Okay.
We're here at the Araneta Coliseum for the championship between Ginebra San Miguel and Shoktong. Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the game.
Keep going.
This is gonna be a very. This is. Yeah. This will be fun, actually. Yeah.
Okay. Shy. Will you make me the happiest man in the world and be Mrs. Vince Hizon? Wow, you're so surprised.
Oh my God, what are you doing?
No, sabi niya, are you serious?
Are you serious?
I'm gonna say it one more time. Will you be Mrs. Vince Hizon?
Kailangan po nakaluhod. Nakaluhod po kayo dyan eh.
Kailangan?
Kailangan, you're down on your knees. Ay. Down on your knees!
Isahin na daw yung tuhod.
Oh my God! Are you serious?
So, sabi yung Barker, anong dapat sagot ng babae? No, yeah. Ano ang sagot mo?
I'm sorry, I'm in love with someone else.
Good, I can keep the diamond.
Tama. Ang sweet nun, no? Siyempre, di ba, dream ng bawat babae na magkaroon ng ganun klaseng proposal, di ba, sa harapan ng maraming tao na parang proud na proud sa'yo yung guy. Lalo na kung ganito, di ba, achiever yung lalaki.